Hi everyone, Jeff Appleby here from Oakland Realty. We have the November 2019 market update for you. We have the October stats from the Real Estate Board of Greater Vancouver. And as with the last couple months, I gotta say, the headlines are all reading 45.9% increase in sales year over year. That sounds like the market is going absolutely ballistic, but it's 45% over 2018's numbers, which were the worst in almost a generation. Like, it was a horrible year. So we are actually only 9.8% above the 10-year average for sales in October. So we're actually in a very normal range for sales. Inventory has been dropping a little bit. Sales activity has been going up. So these are all good signs, but hearing that it's up 45% makes it seem a little crazy. So I wanted to clarify that with you. It's important when you read these headlines to like dissect what those mean a little bit. As you all know, if you've been watching these videos, one of my favorite indicators is the sales to active ratio. It tells you where prices likely will be going in the sort of short, maybe medium term. 12 to 20% is a balanced market where prices will be staying flat, and above 20% is a seller's market, which should have some positive pressure on home prices. So in the detached sector, we went from a 12 to a 17% sales to active ratio from September to October. And that was 10% last year. So we're trending upwards in the sales to active ratios for detached homes, although we're still in a balanced market. And we went from 21 to 29%. So a light seller's market to a bit of a stronger seller's market in the condo market. This is across the Real Estate Board of Greater Vancouver. So those are both trending upwards. Those should give us a bit of an indication as to where prices are going. I think we're gonna see, even though inventory levels have been dropping, we're gonna see more people coming back willing to put their homes on the market. And we're just gonna see quite a bit more activity in the upcoming months, with the exception of Christmas, of course. So that's what's going on in a nutshell here. If you have any questions, as always, on neighborhoods, property types, or setting a plan and understanding what's happening a little better, give me a call. Happy to chat, thanks.
Nice, cut. Walking away.